Dani.
Hola.
How do we win?
Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Dani. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Dani.
Castillo will burn this country down if someone doesn't stop him.
See you, Dani.
Thank you.
coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
What?
fucker. Espada, one down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Dani. All of them.
Okay. Okay, that's fucked up.
Repinga.
Venya could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant. Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes. If I can beat those soldados to that supply drop.
Thank you.
Faster. I missed my chance. Better watch my step. To the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Thank you. Fuck that shit.
Dale abracito, dale calor.
found you. Pero. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Dani, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Dani.
Oye, Dani.